Buenos dias and good morning, guys. Guys, it's Friday. It's Friday. Let's be happy.
Guys, I'm gonna keep this brief. Very brief. Y'all know, today's Friday, as I said. The election was Tuesday, which means that we got the results Wednesday morning, or whatever. Well, I got the results Wednesday morning. All I'm gonna say is this. Cool, you know. Hillary won the popular vote. For those of you that don't know, she won the popular vote. Trump won the electoral, whatever, he's president. Regardless of your political views, I will admit that I am very shocked.
Y me enoja mucho, pero ¿qué puedo hacer? Yo soy una persona. Yo voté. Yo hice mi parte, pero...
We gotta remain level-headed. We gotta remain positive. Like, it just seems like, honestly, like, it's just hard for me to run. And, like, when it's cold, like, it's like I can never, like, fully catch my breath. I'm not saying I catch my breath normally, because, you know, you're still running, but it's a lot different than, it's a whole lot different than, like, just, like, the whole time. And then, whew. Anyway.
You know, I truly believe this is, like, the best time of day, though. Like, y'all just saw. And the reason why I say that is because, like, now, it's so quiet. I went outside, nobody's outside. I walk around, nobody's here. And it's just like peaceful, you can think. It's dark outside, it's still just... Which normally it's like that too, especially like in the dorm I'm in, it's like everybody kind of just stays in themselves. But it's like just there, just... You can take a breather. It's like you can take a break from reality. You don't have to deal with just noise and people.
Oh my God, guys. So here's what's going on. First of all, I just recorded this clip. But I didn't record it. No, I just like did this clip, but I never hit record. I don't know, guys. I'm just so tired. I don't know if you all can tell. I can barely even hold my head up. I just have to just hold it up, you know? And I'm like, I had coffee this morning. I don't know why I'm so tired, you know, but I am. I know I always say that I'm tired, but today I'm like dead and I have class in a couple of minutes. I was just telling Martin that, oh, by the way, what's up, Martin? What's up, bro? Guys, I'm kidding. He's not there. He just left for a test. I was just telling him about like I was in chow. You know, you hear all these conversations, pura ignorancia. And you just gotta sit there and just, dude, hurry up, eat your food and get out of there. Cause when they're sitting like right next to you and they're speaking loud and looking at you while saying this, it's kind of like they want a reaction. I don't know. I had to get back from class a little while ago, and I don't feel the best right now. I'm just tired, and I'm just like, ugh. Oh, by the way, I should have got it in the vlog. I was thinking about Snapchatting it. I didn't even think about the vlog. Oh, my goodness. But basically, guys, we had this huge fire drill in chow. Like, it was really, really funny, though. Like,
it was, like, actually, like, really, really funny. Like, in the very beginning, like, everyone just kind of stood around, like... Do we really have to leave? Please. And then finally, like, after, like, I say a good solid 30 to 45, people start going towards the door. We're out there, like, 25 minutes, just like, why are we doing this? And then after, like, 25, 30 minutes, we get to finally come back inside.
You know those times, like, when you sleep and you wake up and you're just like, well, yeah, this is what happened. Oh, so much better, guys. Like, that is so much better. I'm here. I'm ready to wake up. Ready to be productive, and that's the main thing.
Oh, by the way, I know y'all can see now, I'm shaved again. So I basically didn't shave for like over a week, and I just wanted to see like how long it got. Y'all see, like I couldn't, well, I should have done this before I shaved. Mexico plays United States today in soccer, football. That's pretty cool, it'll be a pretty interesting game to watch. Not that I really watch soccer, but. I think I made tonight, you know, get a unificion.
You know, a lot of people are talking about moving either up to Canada or down to Mexico. I was like, man, you know, that'd be pretty cool. You know, if I can do like a study abroad over there, I can go ahead and, you know, leave the country for a little bit, you know, for my last bit of college. Oh man, I'd skip a lot of drama here. And be able to travel. That'd be awesome. But maybe that's just me, but you know, I like to travel and stuff anyway, you know, all my life. I told you, coming from a military family, that's what you do. You move a lot of places, you travel a lot simply because you're abroad living or whatever. So to me, oh man, I forgot something. Sorry about you, little guy. Ah, better. And I also feel like I'm just going to stay off the news.
Yo, y'all see, I told y'all about the game. Look at this fresh jersey. So what about the game tonight, bro?
2-0, no. 5-0, Mexico.
Y'all hear it? Mexico va a ganar. All right. Tengo un buen día, man.
That shit's fire. He literally bought that yesterday. I was like, yo, that shit's fire. So he's like, yo, make sure you watch a game. Make sure you watch a game. I was like, yo, I am.
I just want to try something again. Today, I don't know if y'all remember
these right here, but I want to, I know some of them weren't good, but y'all know these are literally bae.
And remember last time they weren't good, they were like soggy at the bottom or whatever. I just want to see, was it maybe just that one or is that it? Because today's the last day, I think they expire. The 11th?
And today is?
The 11th. Garbage. But this is not. This is simply good.
Just everyday training here.
Another day, we just left chow, and I'm just, oh my God. We're having this crazy debate, guys. Oh my God. I had nothing to do all day, and now we're here just chilling. I was like, you know, I don't know what I gotta do until later. So I said, we'll play a little pool, do whatever, blah, blah, blah.
Yo, what's up, man? This is JC, guys.
How's it going?
What's up? I've known him since what, like, really, like what?
Last year.
Yeah, like last year, so. And y'all already seen Lil' Ol'. Little old buddy, that's Icon.
I'm just watching the good old game, you know. But one thing that, let me mute this. It ended up being a good day. I know this morning, you know, didn't start out very positively, but ended up being a pretty good day. And I'm actually, you know, really, truly glad the way the day turned out, you know. But yeah, it's pretty much gonna be it for today's vlog, guys. I really appreciate those of you who always watch and always support. Thank you so much. It means a lot. I know we're very few, but I really appreciate it. Regardless of the time of day it is, whether it's morning, afternoon, evening, late afternoon, I hope that you, yes, you, are having a good one. Got this for the peace, spread the love, spread the positivity, and keep those positive vibes going. I'll see you on the next one. Thanks.